A very good morning, students. Today we are going to start with triangles, the types of triangles. So we will differentiate with the sides. So according to sides, there are three types of triangle. So first one is, if a triangle have three sides are equal, so such kind of triangles are called equilateral triangle. So this is the type of your equilateral triangle. All sides are equal, you can see all sides are equal, so this is equilateral triangle. Next one is your, if a triangle have two sides are equal, then this is called isosceles triangle. If two sides are equal, then this is called isosceles triangle. And if a triangle have no sides equal, then such kinds of triangles are called scalene triangle. Scalene triangles, no sides is equal. So this is all about the triangles based upon sides. Now second types of triangles are based upon angles. So let's start. The angle which are less than 90 degree are called acute angles. So this is the example of acute angle. And the angles which are greater than 90 degree, which are equal to 90 degree, that are called right angle. And the angle which are greater than 90 degree are called obtuse angle. So now see this one triangle. In this triangle, all the angles are acute, means less than 90 degree. So it means this is a acute angle triangle. Now see in the next triangle, the one angle is 90 degree. See 90 degree, so it means this is the right angle triangle. Right angle triangle means one angle is 90 degree. It is very clear. It is one angle is 90 degree, so this is the right angle triangle. Now come on the next. The next is your obtuse angle triangle. So see in this triangle, one angle is obtuse, this one angle is obtuse, and the rest of two angles are acute. So this is called obtuse angle triangle. Obtuse angle means that is the measure of an angle is more than 90 degree. So this is all about your triangles based upon sides and based upon your angles. So now we will check the summary of all about your triangles. So